guys, it's Zoe the Vlogger, and today we will be vlogging about all of my Christmas stuff we have. And we're gonna go inside and then outside. So, here we have my dad's tree. He decorated it with some plain lights and then some really colorful lights. And then moving on, he also did lights here on the bike. These are also plain. And same with this bike. And here is, it's like a tree, but like a fake tree that has lights inside of it. It's like so colorful and I love it. And over here, we have a really, a thing that spells joy. And here's a snowman. You can shake his hand. And over here is me and my mom decorated this, but this tree, my sisters decorated. And we had a competition on who can make the best light. I mean, the better tree. And ours was really good. And guess what? This ornament, wait. Oh my gosh, it's stuck. This ornament, I made it by myself. So I just took 3 snowflakes and then I put the string on one of the parts of the snowflake and then put it like in one of the like little spaces. And then this is my star. Not down here, it's all the way up there. And here's Santa. Santa will give you a gift if you shake his hand. He gave me a gift. And here, my mom, actually we got these and we decorated, and they were already decorated. And here's my sister's tree. So we had a few of silver and gold. And this, the theme was blue, purple, and pink. And yeah, and here's Elmo. But something's wrong with Elmo, can you tell? He has no eyes. He can't see, he's blind. Oh, and on the competition, we and my mom won. And over here, we have something, I don't know what it's called. And here are lights. It's snowflakes. It's a blue and a white. If you have a snowflake on my back, then wow, because I'm a snowflake. And then we're going to go in. Wait. Back up, because there's another light. There's a light up there. It turns white, green, and red. And those lights, that thing says Merry Christmas, the thing on the star. And then there's lights there. Now we're gonna go inside. I don't need my jacket no more. A boy or a girl and a dog. And Santa's putting a gift, giving this person a gift, I think. And it even plays music. And here we have my dad's Christmas village. He made it. He made us get the stuff. And there's two that are my favorite. This one and this one. Why they are my favorite is because the people actually move and I like to touch them and then place them somewhere. And it's really cool. And look like this together because my mom had the idea. And then over here, we have a tree piece that this was my sister's tree. She wanted it, but then our mom made us put it there. And this is my tree. And yeah. And there's also a Santa head down there. Oh, and this is a pillow that says our names. This is Daddy and Mommy and Mia, Kamala and Zoe. And over here, and that's done. Bye, fam.